Hello everybody.
So today I'm going to react to Gacha Cringe. Here's your bleach. Now, let's get started. I can draw that mess better. Let's move on.
Depression? I got it. Anxiety? I got it.
Heartbreak? I got it. Therapy? I got it. Friends? Don't got it.
Listen to my heartbeat. Kissing a fictional character made in Gacha isn't gonna solve anything. Plus, I've had my experiences with depression and anxiety. Moving on. Okay, so first off, Shrek is not a demon hybrid. He's an ogre. And second, Chan is used in Japan, meaning it's for a girl or a child. Same goes with San or Kun. San, meaning Mr. Miss Mrs. and is more polite than Kun. While Kun is just referring to a boy. Moving on. I hope that's a joke, because I love butterflies. And, is this fictional character Haven? I would love to see Maya Fey if it is. Anyways, moving on.
Здравствуй, Опа, Новый год. Здравствуй, Опа, Новый год.
I can't tell if this is satire or not, but the girl on the right was funny. Moving on.
Ew, she's ugly. Oh my god, she's hot. Oh my god, she's waking up before my baba. Ugh.
What did you say, mother?
What did you say?
I just shut the hell up.
Oh my god, my baba is waking up. Y'all slay. Mama.
At the home. Oh my god, baby girl!
What? You changed that ugly one!
Kai, baby girl!
Donald Trump looked like a potato more than an orange. Also, why does Robin look like Sans? Moving on in. Technically, you didn't dodge it because the knife was staying in one place. Moving on. I have no words. Why would you ruin such a good song? Maybe I'm being overdramatic. Moving on.
Whatever for time, for me to be,
Congrats on learning how to fly. Also, why does the criminal look like that? Moving on. Nice dance moves.
Hi everyone. I'm Queen Emily. You have to follow me. If you don't, I will tell my Jakey Boo Boo Bear. Bye everyone.
You.
She gonna pay for Lion? Hi Ollie Rat. You gonna pay for Lion?
Hi Bubba Grip.
Hi SD Pusey Mushy Burr.
Firstly, learn how to spell. And second, this is the end of the video. I'm not gonna make a part 2. Bye.